Hello, everybody. Let me show you how easy it is to update the firmware in a new 1100 mGuard using an SD card. If you haven't downloaded the latest firmware release, go to the Phoenix Contact website and search for your device part number. On that product page, go to the download step and scroll to find that firmware link. Keep in mind that everything downloaded from our website will come in a zip file, so you'll need to extract the proper firmware file. Make sure the SD card is formatted before you copy and paste the firmware file. Safely eject the SD card from your computer, remove it, and insert it into the back of the mGuard device. To update the firmware through the SD card, the mGuard has to enter smart mode. To activate the smart mode, please connect the power supply. Right after, press the mode button for about 5 seconds until all LEDs flash green. Select the smart mode function PF4. To execute that function, press and hold the mode button for another 5 seconds until all LEDs flash green continuously. All LEDs that are not the assigned function will light up orange. Keep in mind, this procedure will last about 3 to 5 minutes. You'll know the device was successfully updated if all LEDs light up green. You can power cycle the device now.